goes. Into emergency.
5, 2, 4, 4. Brake recovery complete. House is ready. Rollback protection off. House.
Then you're ready to make a move?
Yes, ma'am.
Alright, eastbound is 6, signal indication towards the tail track. Fly to westbound if you need it.
Okay, that's not good. This train just went in emergency, guys. Got the N&W Heritage on it though, so cool. NSM 94, the Virgin Clear Randolph. goes your M94. What a monster. This rain should be done in the middle. Oh my goodness. That's just sitting there, right? I assume are doing work.
Well, I don't want to say that.
What? You know, like the 134 and 94. Starting to light up. What are they saying on the radio? What did they do to make it stop going blistering? Is he going to be going faster than Bert?
Yeah, and he'll blow for the crossing too. Once he gets past here and out of sight, we'll hop in the car going down to Berkley's bottom and set up down there.
Didn't the trolley line used to come this way?
Yeah, a long time ago.
That southern humidity though. There he goes.
There we're illegally taking them.
Worst case scenario. Well, mine's gonna be good for an S.
Get some switching action, Jackson.
That's something that you haven't gotten a lot of today.
They never really switched on it yet.
I'm picking an S up from here.
That's not the signal for the Amtrak train.
It's not.
Okay, you pulled it up a little bit. I might know where it is off the signal.
Do you want to go ahead and call Andrew?
Yeah, call Andrew, see if they get anything ordered for Roanoke.
This Amtrak platform is lit up.
Hold on, they're getting ready to do a move back there. JP Morgan private car, Orlando, Florida.
Chassis 29.
Yeah, I see a move over, but this is a wooden boosted new store. Oh, it was Sunday and Monday. And they still got the signal tower, the JD signal tower.
Where?
Right there. Right there. Just right there.
That's cool. Looks like an M5 horn on that.
Mm-hmm.
Brendan right there.
Hey.
Alright.